Bang blue blah blah blah.
What was that? In English, how long?
2 years.
2 years! Brings me to the next question. What mode of transport did the alien come in? Do the science. Did he come in a spaceship? Or was it a big bird with a big dingy dongy ding? Or was it a motorbike or something else? Motorbike? You have to ask. Did he come in a motorbike? Did he come in a spaceship?
Boom blah.
Did he come in a big car?
Boom blah.
Did he come in a mind-blowing orgasm?
Boom dum dum.
What was that? He came in a
what?
An orgasm. He came in an orgasm? Holy fuck, how long did that take? 2 years, a 2 year orgasm. Okay, next question. Ask the alien, is there any female earthlings out there that the alien would like to get frisky with and emphasize the... Oh no. Ask the alien, is there any aliens out there that he would like to get jiggy with and emphasize the jiggy bit? Is that a yes or no?
She says she's not drinking.
Yeah.
Okay, so anyway, ask the alien. If the alien... Just a bit of chemistry going on here.
Yeah.
Alien. Okay, ask the alien. If the alien was alone with a female earthling that the alien liked, what would be the alien's favourite sexual position? And you may have to do some visuals to help him out.
Bloom, blah.
That's one. Two. Two and a half. That's three. Any others? Doggy. Must be okay. Ask the alien to the seat.
Blum blum blah.
And if you tell the alien go to sleep, the alien goes to sleep.
Blum blum.
And then Hannah, if you take a seat, everyone give Hannah a big cheer. Okay. And ladies and gentlemen. Tell them to come a bit closer. Is that water? I want to have you what's up? Spit it! What's coming out? You're probably hanging out eating on it. Spit it! Oh, W! What's the next letter?
G-O-L!